boys and girls, it's Miss Terrye here to read a super good fall book. That's what I love. I love fall because the weather is getting cooler and we're doing fun things in fall. And this is one of the books I like to read in the fall. It's called Eric the Very Busy Spider, and it's by Eric Carle. It's a fun book. Now, if you're doing AR, it's book level 1.3, and it's quiz number 36015. So that is going to be also shown when he has the book online. So you'll see your AR level and your quiz number if you need to use it. The Very Busy Spider. Early one morning, the wind blew a spider across a field. A thin, silky thread trailed from her body. The spider landed on a fence near a farmyard and began to spin a web with her silky thread. Open this up somehow. Maybe not. Maybe it's just double page. Okay, gotcha. Nay, nay, said a horse. Want to go for a ride? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. Moo, moo, said the cow. Want to eat some grass? Spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. It's getting bigger. Yay! Baa! Baa! Bleated the sheep. Want to run in the meadow? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. Said the goat. Want to jump on the rocks? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. Oink, oink, grunted a pig. Want to roll in the mud? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. And see, she's getting done. Looks like a real web now. Woof, woof, barked the dog. Want to chase a cat? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. Meow, meow, cried the cat. Want to take a nap? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. Quack, quack, called the duck. Want to go for a swim? The spider didn't answer. She had now finished her web. Cock-a-doodle-doo, crowed the rooster. Want to catch a pesky fly? And the spider caught the fly in her web. And I want you to notice that the web is shiny because it has sticky on it. So when the fly flew to the web, it got stuck. Who, asked the owl. Who built this beautiful web? The spider didn't answer. She had fallen asleep. And it had been a very, very busy day. And she has a beautiful web, doesn't she? And maybe she'll wake up and she'll have some breakfast ready, huh? Something else will get stuck in there. And that's the story of the Very Busy Spider. So when you see a web on your back porch or anywhere you walk through one, a very busy spider ate that web. So thank you so much, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.